The Ryzen 9 7940HS is one of the top chips to look out for when it comes to mini PCs. Not only is it excellent for regular use, but with the Radeon 780M, it can push games too. Today we'll test out 10 games with the 7940HS. Welcome to Team Pandori.
Like, subscribe and bell!
The mini PC we'll be using is the GMK Tech Nugbox K4. It's currently going for $650, has a Radeon 7940HS, and two sticks of Crucial DDR5 memory. The memory is running in quad channel, and the system is running at 45 watts. Windows 11 Pro is on the latest version as of August 18th, and the graphics driver is on the latest version available to us, which is 23.7.2. If you have a mini PC or handheld that runs this chip, you'll need to get the driver directly from the hardware developer who made your PC. This could be a concern for some regarding the longevity of driver support. But anyway, let's get to the game testing.
Of my kind, but first,
your
in this.
Your time comes! I fight! The spirit moves me!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Over the hills. For the ancestors! Of course.
Missing bottom.
Thank you. zombie coming.
Keep your eyes open. I bet you can find a better weapon here somewhere.
I am sure glad these aren't completely gone.
Round one,
fight. KO. Round 2. Fight.
Dark wave. Dark wave.
KO.
Corre de volta pra sua mamãe.